229 new cases of the coronavirus have been confirmed, raising the total to 433. Now, according to the country's Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, almost all the new cases were linked to a church in the city of Daegu and a hospital in Chandu County. Officials say the number could rise significantly, as more than 1,000 people who attended services at the church have reported flu-like symptoms.